Hello everyone. Some trader asked me a very good question about those Renko charts like this one. And the question was, how can I signal the trend change with the tools included on markers, if that is possible? And as you can see, yes, it is possible and it is very, very easy. First of all, the definition on the color of the bars depends on the relative position between the close and the open. If the close is over the open, then you have ascending or green bars. If the close is below the open, then you have red bars. And that means that we need to copy two values into local markers variables, the close and the open. So let's see how can we do that. Let's remove all this. And then we can see how we can do that with the tools included on markers. First, we need to copy the close. I will assign the name close to the standard data series. I will not apply an indicator now. I only apply the close. So the close is now, to avoid confusions, let's name it my close. This is the name of my variable. And then I copy my open. And then I choose the open. Let's use a different color. Now, if we overlap both lines, we can see that we have green bars when the blue is over the green. We have red bars when the green is over the blue. So now that we have two lines copied to local variables, my close and my open, then we can use the crossover paint. The lines to check are my close and my open. The result, the difference, is my delta. I want to paint crossovers to the upside and to the downside. Let's see how it looks. And there we have the signals. And at the bottom we can see the histogram. This is the difference between the close and the open. So as you can see, it is very easy to detect the trend change by just using one of the tools included on markers. Hope you has been useful for you. If you have any question, just post it below this video. Thank you everyone. See you.